If you are one of those people who spend a lot of their time in front of their TV, you know the importance of this room. This room plays an important role everywhere in the house. The room is used by all family members and sometimes guests who want to stay in our house for some time. Today, we will present you with gypsum board where the wall unit for TV. We want to inspire you and give you distinct ideas and live a happy and long life in your home. Because our home is the best place in the world. We must make sure to bring the best decor. This video created for you. To inspire you about gypsum board TV wall unit. We'll tell you how to put gypsum board on TV walls and make a modern living room. Gypsum board is easy to apply, easy to cut, and to shape you like. If you don't know how to do this, just call someone to help you. You can add gypsum shelves where you can add some pictures or memories or organize the things you need. Also, you need to know that this is a perfect wall that isolates the room in every season of the year. You can replace it when you are bored of it, so if you are looking for some great ideas for TV wall unit, then you are in the right place. In my view, the people who work as designers, they take care of someone's home decor, they have the best job ever. What do they do most of their time? They give an enjoyable life to boring rooms in homes. They take care of the TV units, in the living room and many other wonderful things. When you design the TV wall corner with gypsum, you'll be able to choose your preferred design. So, you'll be able to specify a certain place for wires and cables, which used to be annoying for the eye. Besides gypsum, you can use different materials such as glass, thermal bricks, wood, marble, and others in creating attractive designs. On this side of the home, you can prettify the design with accessories. Add your preferred accessories, such as statues, vases, roses, or frames. But, you need to bear in mind to choose very simple accessories. In order to make the TV the most attractive thing in the design. Lights also are one of the most things that you need to put in mind. Usually, spotlight and LED technology are the most lighting system that got used in such designs as it adds an elegant decorative touch. The most important thing that you need to know is that you don't need too much furniture in your living room. People are different, so they have different tastes and styles. Designers might have some problems with some people. What they need to know are the people who live in the house. That is very important for house decoration. Transform your living room into decorative success. Use gypsum material for your TV wall unit. Enjoy your favorite TV emission. In your favorite TV show or movie. Hereinafter we offer you some of the greatest ideas of gypsum board TV wall designs. You could make your living room to be warm, nice looking and also comfortable for you. I suppose that your favorite place of the house in front of the TV. So be sure that this is the best design place of the house. Gypsum boards are very popular and are used these days. If you dream of a modern family home, this video is for you. What we have to offer you today is gypsum board instead of real walls in the house. This board is easy to cut, easy to install, and if you have a little knowledge about this, you can do it yourself. You can use gypsum board for wall partition, for wall shelves, for wall niches, for room divider. Surely can use for TV stand wall unit. Use it for the ceiling. You could make room with two openings, three openings, and more. Wall niches in the gypsum board could be used for the storage of your favorite objects or some special gifts that you want to be seen. Be fashionable with modern decor that you could create. Hereinafter, you would have a chance to find an impression for your own house. With gypsum board, you could make two rooms from one, and of course, to save money, gypsum boards are easy for installing, and if you change your mind, you could replace them easily. You could use it in the kitchen, in the living room, in the bedroom, in the hall, or maybe in the dining room. Please, if you liked this video, do not forget to press the like button, subscribe to our channel, to make your home vibrant, and share this video with your friends, to inspire them. Thanks for watching.